Well, works. I have just a couple of little comments to make in advance of the concerto. Our lovely Cynthia here won the concerto competition 2 years ago, 2020, when she was still a member of SYS. We were scheduled to play the concerto in May of that season. That never happened. And then we had another year of being locked in lockdown, so no orchestra. We resumed in September. We had hoped to perform this on a winter concert at the Haydn. That didn't happen either. So we finally made it here. I think we should all give Cynthia a big hand. Graciously consented to be with the SYS. I'm very pleased. Enjoy.
Thank you. unbelievable.